to the River, c'est où il fumait. Là, il y a Mentou Salon, Quincy, Reuilly, Château Meillan, Coteau du Génois, it's all of the wine of the central wine sense, in Loire Valley. So here we are, here exactly, Verdigny sur Yonvaux, we are between both, we are exactly here. Most of the vineyard is from Verdigny, and the last parcel on Flint is from Saint-Saturne. So the three types of soil in Sancerre is one
fault.
This way, this part is flint, this part is shulk. And in the shulk, Sus is more on the Portlandian, and North is more on the Kimmeridgian. So the three.
So type. The difference is different age?
Yes, it's different origin of.
Of age, like yes. So Portlandian is like older or younger?
Yes, yeah.
Is it younger or older?
Which is
good
it?
Good question.
Older or younger, no?
Yeah. Good question.
I don't remember. I'm not sure I was born. Flint and Enchal. The two parts. In Bouilly-Fumé, you've got the same. You've got the three type, two type of shawl and one part of flint.
Cool.
So most of the production is from the three village, Verdigny, Chevignol, and Sancerre, the biggest, very the middle of the biggest area of production, and there is some other village around, but the biggest production is here. Here it's in Verdigny, you see there is 100% vineyard. After there is some land with wood, with cereals, with grass, with but in the middle there is really 100% vineyard.